So my name is David Washira, Finance Director, Carlson Wagoli Travel.
My name is Hamida Ibrahim, Travel Operations Manager, Carlson Wagoli Travel.
Good evening to both of you. Thank you very much for joining us tonight. Perhaps you could tell me a little bit about the company and what it is you offer to hospitality trade here in Africa.
Carlson Wagoli is a leading travel management company in the world, in over 151 territories all over the world. In Africa, Carlson Wagoli is a strong brand. We are happy that we've been able to win this award. This award is not a win for us alone, but for all our clients all over the globe. It means that the innovations that we've had in travel industry has been able to generate revenues for them, and we continuously will continue giving them the service that they require.
And how important do you think the trophy and the title you've taken tonight here at the Africa and Indian Ocean Gala Ceremony is for the brand?
It's very important for us because it's a benchmark and shows our expertise and our customer service to our clients. And we are very happy to be leaders in the travel industry.
Congratulations to both of you. I'll let you go back to the show. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.